Before 9/11, Antonio Graceffo was a successful investment banker working in New York. In 2001, he left behind the world of high finance and big paychecks to pursue a childhood dream, the dream of a full-time adventurer and writer. During 4 years in the jungles and deserts of Asia, Antonio climbed mountains, lived with hill tribes, studied with monks, and trained in martial arts. To date, he has published 4 books about his adventures, available at Amazon.com. Venturing across the Taklamakan Desert, fighting with the monks of Shaolin, tracing rivers in Taiwan, kickboxing in Thailand, and trekking the dense jungles of Cambodia, Antonio says,
"You are who you are, and that's okay. If you're a man, a woman, rich, poor, fat, or skinny, old, or young, you're fine the way you are. It's our differences that make us special. If you make a conscious choice to change jobs, start a business, earn more money, lose weight, finish a degree, or achieve any goal or dream, then do it. If it will make you happy, then do it. But don't let anyone bully you into feeling bad about who you are. You are the way you're supposed to be, and you're beautiful."
Now a professional motivational speaker, Antonio imparts a message of empowerment, encouraging people to harness their inner strength and make their dreams into realities. You can read more about Antonio at his website, speakingadventure.com. That's all one word, speakingadventure.com.